A serial killer known as Thailand's Jack the Ripper has been arrested on suspicion of murder 7 months after he was released early from prison. Somkid Pumpiang was arrested on a train after a nationwide manhunt, which started on Sunday when he was identified as a suspect in the killing of a hotel maid. He was dubbed the Jack the Ripper of Thailand in 2005 after being convicted of killing five women who worked as nightclub entertainers and masseuses.